Ravshan Irmatov, FIFA referee from Uzbekistan. Being today first time in here in Doha, in Aspetar medical center, I'm really pleasantly surprised by facilities, how is all conditions, all. I was really pleasantly surprised with high quality conditions for sport people, because we know today is in sports is very important aspect is medical support to the sport people to improve their results in sports and prevent possible healthy problems and also prevent the muscle problems or any injuries.
عبد الرحمن الجاسم من دولة قطر. طبعا احنا موجودين هنا في قطر لدورة حكام كأس العالم 2018. طبعا الدورة هذه من ضمن الدورات اللي راح يعتمدها الفيفا لتجهيز الحكام ل 2018. طبعا الفيفا استغل وجود الدورة هذه في قطر، وجود مستشفى اسبيتار في قطر من افضل المستشفيات على مستوى العالم، وجود الأجهزة الحديثة والدكاترة والعلاج الطبيعي على أعلى مستوى لمعرفة جاهزية الحكام لكأس العالم 2018. طبعا الحكم من ضمن الشروط أنه يشارك في 2018 أنه يكون جاهز بدنيا وجاهز صحيا ويكون ما عنده أي مشاكل في الظروف الصحية. طبعا وجودهم في قطر استفادوا بشكل كبير من سبيتار.
We are very happy we did this medical check to the referees, because before a very important competition as is the World Cup, it's very important to know how the referee are and which condition they are. We did the same before the World Cup in Brazil 2014, and we had excellent results. Today we have to work on prevention. We have to know exactly how the referees are feeling, how the referee are preparing, how the referee are making sacrifice on medical check, and for us it's very important. So we came here and we have to thanks really Aspetar, this very good clinic with incredible specialists, and I know that we had a very good results. The referees are really happy about this test, and for sure, and that's the reason we have to really thanks for this relationship between FIFA and Aspetar during our stay in Doha.
My name is Sandro Ricci, I'm from Brazil. We are really happy to be here. It's the first time that we are in Qatar, and to be hosted by this hospital is great. We have all the facilities we need to check how is our body and to be prepared for the World Cup. So this is a great opportunity for us. And we have all, as I told, all the facilities and also all the attention by the personnel. They are great people, we feel home, and it's very nice to be here.